Three Grafton High School students injured when their bus was hit by a semi in Dodge County. The coach bus was carrying the hockey team to Viroqua for a tournament. Three students and the bus driver transported to local hospitals. The rest of the students treated there at the crash site.